is it. We're going to liberate Paris. The French 2nd Armored Division and the U.S. 4th Infantry arrive at dawn. That means we move tonight.
It's been a week since we took out that train. Our platoon's in the middle of Paris, working with the resistance. Rousseau and Crowley have a plan to sabotage the occupation, and that means striking at its heart.
Using the documents we obtained from the train, Rousseau and I will pose as Nazi officers to infiltrate the garrison.
This way, gentlemen. The garrison was run by SS and Polizeiführer Heinrich. And he couldn't find me. He came for my parents. And my husband. And find me, my son. Tonight, everything we've lost, everything we fought for, will mean something. Tonight, we take back our city.
The garrison. Our contact there will supply us with explosives. And when we blow the gates, that'll be your signal to approach.
We're counting on you.
All right, boys. Let's get ready.
These Krauts ain't gonna give up easy.
I figure we can survive Pearson, we can survive anything.
I fought alongside him with Kasserine. We should all be so brave.
It won't be long now, mes amis. But first, we enter the wolf's den. See you there.
One more checkpoint.
Nazi thugs.
We're going.
Soon this nightmare will be over.
If you're stopped, the cover story must be ironclad. Let's go for it again. You are Gerda Schneider, a military attaché. You were sent by Herr Spiegel and Foreign Intelligence to arrange for Heinrich's safe evacuation to Berlin.
Take some time to review the dossier.
This is our one chance. Recruiting our inside man came at a terrible price. You're to find him and exchange your briefcase with his. Hopefully, he's obtained the explosives we need to blow the gates.
You worry too much, Major.
That's my job.
I'll meet you in front of the garrison when the operation is complete.
Who sent you?
Herr Spiegel.
Good. Whatever happens, once you make the trade, you must maintain possession of the briefcase at all times.
I've come this far. I'll be damn sure I'm going to finish it.
Guten Abend. Die Papiere bitte. Und bitte reichen Sie uns Ihre Tasche.
Bitte sehr.
Ich habe Sie hier noch nie gesehen. Was ist der Grund Ihres Besuchs?
Ich habe Reisedokumente für Polizeiführer Heinrich.
Ich wurde darüber nicht informiert. Aber Ihre Papiere scheinen in Ordnung zu sein. Sie können weiter, Fräulein Schneider.
Remember, your contact's name is Fischer. He's wearing a gray officer's uniform. Tell me the passphrase.
Berlin.
Good luck.
Im letzten Brief stand, er wäre in Russland.
Wie läuft der Krieg da?
Nicht so gut. Das Wetter ist grauenhaft und die Russen sind zäher als gedacht. Aber ich glaube ganz fest, dass mein Klaus zu mir zurückkommt.
Aber sicher doch.
Tut mir leid, Fräulein. Der Zutritt zu diesem Treppenhaus ist verboten. Sie können die Hintertreppe nehmen. Halt! Kein Zutritt! Zeigen Sie mir Ihre Papiere.
Natürlich. Bitte sehr.
Das Treppenhaus ist gesperrt und Sie haben keine Freigabe. Wie lautet Ihr Nachname?
Ich heiße Schneider.
Na gut. Gehen Sie zurück in diese Richtung.
Das ist nur für autorisiertes Personal.
Sind Sie hier?
Ja, Frau Meier. Wie geht's?
Ich bin sicher, dass er Ihre Nachricht erhält.
Französische Spionin mit diesen ganzen Geheimunterlagen.
Eine weitere Nachtschicht aus. Ich glaube, ich habe schon seit einer ganzen Woche nicht mehr in meinem Bett geschlafen.
Sagen Sie zu allen neuen Sekretärinnen.
Entschuldigen Sie bitte die Störung, mein Herr.
Wie kann ich Ihnen helfen?
Man sagte mir, ich könnte hier Oberst Fischer finden.
Sie haben ihn gefunden. Ich bin Oberst Fischer. Was kann ich für Sie tun?
Haben Sie die Werke Valenz gelesen?
Ja, das Herbstlied mag ich besonders gerne.
Es ist auch einer meiner Lieblingsgedichte.
Bitte, hier entlang, Fräulein.
We must be brief.
Are you ready to make the exchange?
No, you're early. And I'm late for a meeting. I'll have the explosives in a case matching yours. We'll have to make the swap in the war room.
Lead the way.
No, they're watching me. Use your cover to get into Heinrich's office on the third floor. From there, you can cut across to the north wing and avoid the checkpoints. We shouldn't be seen together. Go now, and I'll meet you in the war room.
Kann ich Ihnen behilflich sein, Fräulein?
Ja, ich habe Reisedokumente für Herrn Heinrich. Ist er da?
Nein, er ist momentan in einer wichtigen Besprechung. Sie können gerne in seinem Büro warten, er kommt gleich zurück.
Ich habe sie noch nie gesehen. Darf ich fragen, was Sie an meinem Fenster zu suchen haben?
Verzeihung, Herr Kommandant. Ich wollte gerade nur etwas frische Luft schnappen. Ich bin Gerda Schneider. Ich komme aus Berlin, um Ihnen Ihre Reisepapiere zu bringen.
Fräulein Schneider? Ich habe auf Ihren Auslandsstudium gehört. Es war in Cambridge, oder?
Ja, das ist richtig. Wenn es Ihnen jetzt recht ist, kann ich Ihnen Ihre Reisepapiere zeigen.
Da kommen wir noch sicher.
Vielen Dank.
Danken mir sehr noch nicht. Fräulein Schneider. Oh, now, if you will indulge me, perhaps we can converse in English, as you know, I'm sure practice makes perfect. Bitte. Nehmen Sie das Blatt. Have a seat. So, Herr Gruber sent you to arrange for my departure. I am flattered.
It was Herr Commander Spiegel.
Sehr gut. Very good. One cannot be too careful these days.
You look so serious. Let us drink.
To my return to the fatherland. The French deserve each other. But my God, I will miss the cuisine. Take the ortolan, that tiny, delicate songbird. Its eyes poked out so that it can gorge. Then it's drowned in cognac. It's ingenious. I'm not sure what I will miss more. Savoring the sweet flesh or watching it thrash to death. But there is one thing of which I am certain. Watching your son flail as he drowned under my boot gave me the greatest pleasure of all. Rousseau!
Die gewünschten Berichte aus Berlin sind gerade gekommen.
Danke. Ich werde sie mir schnellstmöglich ansehen.
In Ordnung.
Schnapp den Spion! Was hat das zu bedeuten? Es fällt Sprengstoff aus dem Munitionslager. Sie wurden zuletzt in der Nähe gesehen. Das ist doch lächerlich. Zeigen Sie alle Ihre Papiere vor.
Ja, wir rücken in der nächsten Stunde aus. Der französische Widerstand hat seine nächtlichen Überfälle verstärkt.
Halt! Geben Sie mir sofort Ihre Papiere! Ist das Blut an Ihrem Ärmel?
Ich fürchte, das ist Tinte. Heute ist einer dieser Tage.
Legen Sie Ihre Aktentasche zur Inspektion auf den Tisch.
Ich komme zu spät zu seiner wichtigen Besprechung.
Fräulein, Ihre Tasche! Sofort! Ah!
You never disappoint.
We've been compromised. The whole bloody place is on alert.
They captured our contact.
Tell me you made the switch.
Yes, I have the explosives.
Then we're staying on mission. We'll rendezvous in the courtyard after you plant the charges.
Have to be quiet.
Thank you. I'll be here if you run into trouble.
Just one more.
Es werden alle Papiere überprüft.
Jawohl, ich informiere umgehend die Sicherheitskontrollpunkte.
Now it's up to you and your team, Daniels.
They're late. We should go now.
Hey, hold your fire till they blow the gates. Get ready. All right, that's our signal.
Let him have it!
Let's go, fellas. Can't hold that garrison down.
Gotta hurry! Guys won't go down without a fight!
Hang in there, buddy! Call him out!
Let's go.
Keep moving!
The Germans will mount a counterattack soon. We need to set up our defenses. Follow me.
Verteidigungsposition befestigen.
Jerry's still inside. We have to take him out.
Auf die Türen achten.
Yeah, take this. Rousseau, get a smoke in there. Clear the lobby and then sweep the building. Enemy reinforcements are coming. All right, do it. Get a smoke in there. Clear the lobby and then sweep the building. Enemy reinforcements are coming. All right, do it.
Lobby to grenade!
Area clear! Daniel, Sussman, head upstairs and secure the second floor. We'll clear out the rest down here. Daniel, first aid kit ready for ya!
Grenade! Floor, Fritz.
Daniels, you gotta secure the enemy. Room clear. Gotta set up defenses.
Germans will be here soon. We'll see them coming from here. If they get close, use the Molotov. The whole city's fighting back. We're almost there. They're throwing smoke down the street. Here they come. Daniels, aim for the driver. Everyone else, wait till they're in range. MGs, open fire! Cross that bridge! That's the first aid kit. City's fighting back. We're almost there. They're throwing smoke down the street. Here they come. Daniels, aim for the driver. Everyone else, wait till they're in range. Nice shot. MGs, open fire.
First aid kit, Daniels.
Keep him off that bridge. Daniels, got our first aid kit. Flamethrower in front.
Toss it!
Catch! Take out that flamethrower. Snipers in the building across the center. They're getting too close. Enemies in front, use your Molotovs.
Toss it out a grenade!
Whole city's fighting back. We're almost there. They're throwing smoke down the street. Here they come. Daniels, aim for the driver. Everyone else, wait till they're in range. The whole city's fighting back. We're almost there. They're throwing smoke down the street. Here they come. Daniels, aim for the driver. Everyone else, wait till they're in range. The whole city's fighting back. We're almost there. They're throwing smoke down the street. Here they come. Daniels, aim for the driver. Everyone else, wait till they're in range. Nice shot. MGs, open fire. Keep them off that bridge. Flamethrower in front. Snipers in the building across the set. They're getting too close. Enemies in front, use your Molotov. First aid kit here.
take out that half-track turret!
Fly it in!
They're making a push! These balls have cut!
Throwing a grenade!
Let's get back to the others. I can see Crowley and Pearson up ahead.
Sauvez-vous ce jour!
On a repris la ville!
C'est enfin terminé! Sauvez-vous ce jour!
Outstanding work, boys. Outstanding.
We did it. The ghost forces are entering the city.
Looks like we might get that champagne and caviar after all.
Hey, Daniels, you still think there's a young gal looking for a handsome GI?
Sorry, buddy. That was just a boost of morale.
Now he tells me.
City of Lights. Finally. Something to celebrate, eh, Crowley?
There's no turning back. France has reclaimed Paris.
Well, this ain't exactly over yet. War's not done.
Now come on, Pearson, let them have this.
That's what Turner's for.
Taking the garrison and helping to liberate Paris is something I'll never forget. Hell, I think I might have seen Pearson smile. We're gonna ride this momentum all the way to the Rhine.